Wanda Peters.
I am the Assistant Division Chief for the Mechanical Systems Division at NASA Goddard Space Flight Center. When I was younger, I never imagined that I would be working for an organization that is internationally known for its accomplishments. Working at NASA in the circle of influence that I've had the privilege of being a part of, it's more than I've ever thought, that I've ever been able to dream of. The greatest barrier that I've experienced throughout my career is being first a minority and then a woman. You have to constantly prove yourself that you're not there as a part of a quota or a token, that you actually deserve to be involved, and that you're competent and qualified for the work that you're performing. As a member of the Goddard community, I'm the African American Advisory Committee's chair, and I advocate for the diversity and inclusion of all on center, even though my function is to represent the African American constituency. Anything that I present to the center is to the benefit of Goddard.
But when they start coming up with these anomalies, then the team.
I've learned several lessons during my life. One of the most important lessons that I've learned was to believe in myself, to believe that I can do something, and regardless if I made a mistake or didn't do it in a certain way, that it was okay because I was being myself. I've learned to accept myself for who I am and just embrace being me.